Malinotti, getting ready, world champion at 200 metres. One of the outstanding athletes over the years. And so many times inside 11 seconds, really is unbelievable. The first four go into the semi-finals. But Divas, well, even Otti would be impressed with her. Otti is now 36, been training in the winter with Frankie Fredericks and Linford Christie.
Now on the scoreboard, Wayne Stein
looked pretty sound this morning, run a heat in 11.13 without any sort of problem at all. The full lineup: Clark, Bahamas in lane one, Georgieva of Bulgaria in two, Pashka of Germany in three, Pintasevich, Ukraine in four, Voronova, Russia in five, Otti, Jamaica in six, Ernest Niemi of Finland in seven, Mabry, Puerto Rico in lane eight. Let's check it up on Malinotti's record. She's won 30 medals in major international championships. She's recorded 40 legal sub-11 seconds 100 metres. Pashko we're looking at, that's Pintasevich. Voronova goes in lane 5, Otti in 6. The Finnish champion, Ernest Niemi, in 7. Mabry of Puerto Rico, nearest the camera, in lane 8. Very, very humid evening. Very sticky. And a crowd of over 80,000 in the stadium. Still away first time. Otti got quite a good one. Also Pashka of Germany. Otti on the near side now turning it on. Pashka of Germany being called by Pintasevich. Otti wins it. Pintasevich second, Pashka third, and Voronova four. 11:02 the winning time. Wind, well, it says 0-0. I'd question that, actually, looking at the flags around the top of the stadium. It looked like a headwind. But anyway, no wind's been registered at all. Otti taking a glance at the scoreboard. But no replay yet. There she is in lane 6. Got away well. She's a pretty consistent starter, but Pashka was the best away in lane 3, the German in the red and white. Alongside her, Pintasevich, then Voronova and Otti. I think those are the four qualifiers. On the inside is Clark of the Bahamas, who fade in the closing stages. And Otti powers her way through, Linford Christie style. Pashka easing down. Pintasevich in second place. And the other qualifiers, Pashka and Voronova. Brendan.
Well, Malinotti was saying that she's had a real benefit from training with Frankie Fredericks and Linford Christie recently. And, you know, the fact of the matter is when they get together and they get competitive, she's been involved in some of that. And I think it's actually benefiting her tremendously. And if you look at that, 11:02, looking very, very comfortable, looking very easy, and knowing through all of her experience, as you said, David, she's got 30 medals in major championships, and she knows you don't win the medals on the first day preliminaries, and she didn't want to do anything other than she actually had to do.
A check on the 1, 2, 3, 4, they all go through. Otti, 11:02, Pintasevich, 11:14, Voronova, 11:17. And Pashka 11:18, very close there, but those four through.
Well, I think we can now bring you up to date. Yes, we can, with that previous race and the photo finish in full flight. Cuthbert did get it. That was the first impression of mine, and confirmed here, 11:20. Stirp 11:21, D.D. Hill 11:21, and Privalova 11:40. Simon Jacobs, look, 11:47. Just 0.07 of a second behind Privalova. That was a good performance in this competition, it really was.
next event on the track, by the way, the second run of the men's 100 metres. All three Britons through. Braithwaite, Mackie and Linford Christie.